I want to make some cantilevered shelves attached to the walls right up here. The design I want to use for these shelves is a cantilevered design like this, which you don't need a whole lot of tools to make. And these two supports essentially are in tension as I push down here, and this braces it to keep the whole thing from bending down. Now I just got to cut up some 2x6s to make the materials for this shelf. The boards for the side of this thing are going to come from these bits that I got from the garbage, which ironically were shelves. Now you could cut some of these miters and bevels using a skill saw or a bandsaw, but I prefer to make a jig on the table saw. Now that I have all the pieces cut out for my shelves, I can start putting them together. Hammering in all those nails takes way too long, so I'll finish it with my air nailer.
Supports my weight.
This ugly piece of plywood used to be my neighbor's subfloor. And this was the most challenging part, how to get the thing up there without risking tipping backwards off the ladder or having the plywood fall on top of me. So then I had the idea of attaching some clamps to hook the plywood behind, but then I realized I couldn't actually get the plywood over the clamps, so I had to take the clamps off again. And now putting the clamps back on to make sure that plywood doesn't come crashing down on me when I move the ladder. Being able to lean the ladder against the top shelf made the bottom one much easier to put on.